各位好，欢迎来到今日的双语国际新闻。今天是12月25号，星期五。Hello everyone, welcome to today's bilingual international news. Today is on Friday, the 25th of December. 美国考虑开始驱逐非法移民的计划。有媒体报道，美国国土安全部可能从明年1月初开始驱逐非法移民家庭。华盛顿邮报星期三晚间报道说，美国有关当局正准备展开一系列突击，目标是自去年年初以来非法进入美国的家庭。华盛顿邮报援引匿名消息人士的话说，美国移民及海关执法局最早将于2016年1月在全国范围内展开驱逐行动。报道说，这将是美国当局首次采取大规模的行动，驱逐去年以来越过南部边界非法进入美国的10万多个家庭，其中很多家庭进入美国是为了逃离中美洲的暴力。不过华盛顿邮报也表示，预计这次行动只针对那些已被移民法官勒令离境的成人及儿童，而且这项行动尚未得到国土安全部的最后批准。U.S. most plan to begin deporting illegal immigration. The U.S. Department of Homeland Security could begin deporting families in the country illegally by early January, according to a published report. The Washington Post reported late Wednesday that the U.S. is preparing a series of raids that would target families who have come to the United States illegally.Since the start of last year. The paper cited unnamed sources says the nationwide campaign by U.S. Immigration and Customs Enforcement could start as early as January 2016. The report said it would be the first large-scale effort to deport the more than 100,000 families who have entered the country.Through the southern border since last year. Many of those families were fleeing violence in Central America. But the Post said the operation is expected to target only adults and children who have already been ordered by an immigration judge to leave the country, and the operation has not been given final approval by the Department of Homeland Security.以上是今日的双语国际新闻。This is today's bilingual international news. 我们下次见。See you next time.